Hi, my name is Amy Lynch Kolflat. I'm the Zebra Real Estate Agent with RE/MAX Metro, and today I am here with one of my favorite individuals, Mr. Mitch Cohen.
Hello.
We are at the First Saturday Art Market. We are out here at your 17th anniversary. I was at the first one, and I'm here at the 17th.
I remember that. Yes. 2004, and you were driving a Zebra.
A Suzu Trooper.
It was amazing. So 17 years ago, we were about four blocks away. We had two dozen artists. We were open at 9 to 5. I was insane. We have much better hours now.
You start at 11.
11 a.m. to 6 p.m.
Yes, 11 to 6 is much better. Oh man, the art's amazing. And I am so addicted to Cami soap. I go get Cami soap all the time. And of course, I'm wearing some of my Tick jewelry right now from Steven Sellers. Love him.
I have no jewelry on. That's just me.
There you go. My walls are adorned with stuff from all over the art market. We do this all the time. I'm always buying cool stuff from here.
Good.
And presents. Presents.
Presents, jewelry. I have a little present here in this bag. I can't reveal it because, you know. What's great is everything's handmade, original by the artist, and, you know, they design it and fabricate it. Jewelers, hammer, forge, solder.
There's ceramics and glass, paintings, all kinds of stuff. Very cool.
So this is the first time in a year that we have live music. Wendy Elizabeth Jones and her crew's here. It's great.
My name's Amy Lynch Kolflat, here today with Mr. Mitchell Cohen. I'm with RE/MAX Metro, and I look forward to talking to you soon.